confused about what order to play Kingdom Hearts in? Let's keep this simple. It's release order, not chronological order. Kingdom Hearts 1, Chain of Memories. Kingdom Hearts 2, 358 over 2 days. Birth by Sleep, Recoded, Dream Drop Distance, 0.2 Fragmentary Passage, Key Back Cover, Kingdom Hearts 3 plus Remind DLC, and then Melody of Memories. And now you're caught up. And now with this in mind, you'll never be